You know, I feel fuck up. I tell you two things why I feel fuck up about this. One, you know, so yesterday, I end up going on Andrew and McDonald's Instagram page, and I look and I say, Bumble Club, why look what the boy clip it me yesterday, you know. And last night, when Melissa called me and I tell me, Wagwan. And something man I say he look like assassin at the car and beach is called call Adrian da 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 that before Adrian texts me and start telling me you know Melissa said to me, she said, Raquel, you know, say you're the first person I call, you know why you're the first person I call? Cause she and Sassy are bestie, you know. She said, no, I'm the first person I call. She said, you know, yeah, I say years upon years, say Sassy I go dead. You know, years upon years, yeah, beat it in a miss, say beach, you go kill Sassy. Anytime beach, you kill Sassy, I go dead to Melissa. You know, why my always I say this to Melissa? Sassy body of fuck. When me tell you, say Sassy bad, Sassy body of fuck. Me now grown, I'm gonna ask, I'm gonna me go split justice, justice splits. Sassy body of fuck. That's why everybody evil for a shield first, honestly speaking, because me know, it's so funny, Gina in another group here. Yeah. Yes, Gina, best friend, baby father, friend, shield first, Sassy a fuck him, dollar kind. I don't know if you know my next boy on Facebook, me Seagull, go look on him from upper shirt first. So, Sassy, I fuck him too. So, even last night, we actually have a panda. So, I wonder which one of the man them should go upper shirt first too. Or comes Beachy, either meet her up there or send man up there go kill her. When me tell us say Sassy bad, you don't know, say last week, Sassy left got on with Dalakain. And Della can search her phone and find an next man in the way she a fuck and beat her up, batter bruise up her body and her back, tear off the wig of her head, a ton, broke her car windscreen or something. She called Melissa and a ball and Melissa said to her, Sassy, stop fuck then look about. When me tell her, Sassy bad. Just week and a half ago, Sassy left girl, what you go to RJ Party again with Shelly, then beat you, find out and beat it, nearly kill it. All of this is no sentence, it's no death sentence for her. I'm should have fucking left her alone. I'm should have really, really left her alone because I'm telling her she's terrible. But it's just a sad day, it's just a sad situation. But me not fair facts here in killer because when could I get her phone from fair call Adrian?